from Martin Luther. God writes the gospel not in the Bible alone, but also on trees and in the flowers and clouds and the stars.